In the portfolio distribution, which was announced on Friday, Narendra Modi has himself retained Ministry of Personnel, Public Grievances and Pensions, Department of Atomic Energy and Department of Space, while Nitin Gadkari has been retained as the Minister of Road Transport and Highways. Smriti Irani, who was tipped to be rewarded with a high-profile ministry for her victory in Amethi over Congress Chief Rahul Gandhi, is the new Minister for Women and Child Development. Ravi Shankar Prasad is the Minister of Law and Justice, Minister of Communications and Minister of Electronics and Information Technology. Bureau Report, Prime.